Miss Hill, I didn't just come here to thank you. I came because to tell you how I feel. And though I tried to tell you that I need you, here I am with her. Was not good enough for her. I feel so lost, but what can I do? And I think I love her more than ever. Because I know this love seems real. But I don't. The only thing you can do for me is never say her name again. We say goodbye in the pouring rain, and I break down as you walk away. Back. Look back at me.
You know what the servants are saying about Margaret? Out after dark with the gentleman.
Have you no explanation for your behaviour that night at the station? You must imagine what I must think.
Please understand, Mr. Thornton.
I do understand.
Please don't continue in that way.
I understand you completely.
And my father is in reduced circumstances that you can have me for your possession.
I don't want to possess you. I wish to marry you because I love you.
You shouldn't, because I do not like you.
I hope you realise that any foolish passion for you on my part is entirely over. So you are gone. And I'll come back.
I wish you well, Mr. Thornton. See, I am learning Milton ways, Mr. Thornton.
I'm sorry your mother was unable to join us.
Come in, Margaret, come in. Meet my new friend and the first proper pupil, Mr. Thornton. This is my daughter, Margaret.
I wish you would try to like Miss Elmer.
Why? I've not formed an attachment to her.